important to teach this kind of dance really, because for one, I know the background of the location really. IsiPantsula is very popular, you know. It's the genre of dance, if I may put it that way. So they've got the skill, they've got the basic idea of what dancing is, you know. But then in the IsiPantsula dance, you know, choreography brings a different aspect into the dancing. It's supposed to be time, it's supposed to be in sync, all those aspects were some of things that they're trying to incorporate into their dances.
Enjoy.